Florida's Office of Insurance Regulation is recommending a statewide average premium decrease of 2.2% for the 2016 workers' compensation rate. Now, the new rate would kick in on January 1st. Workers' comp rates are currently 58% lower than they were in 2003. With the proposal, the statewide average rate decrease would be only about 1.9%. They'd also reduce the fixed expense cost applied to each worker's policy from $200 to $160.